Is it safe to work in the mining industry? Dirty, dusty, and dangerous. These might be the first three words that you think of when someone mentions mining. The mining industry can be one of the safest industries to work for. In a report published by Eurostat in 2015, the mining and quarrying industry represents one of the lowest fatal and non-fatal accident rates for all industries surveyed. In fact, you may be surprised to learn that wholesale and retail trade had a higher accident rate for that year. Mining is an inherently dangerous industry due to the nature of the working conditions. However, a push for a strong, safe work culture has made the industry much safer in the last few decades. Take, for example, Anglo American, which is one of the world's largest diversified mining companies, with operations in Australia, Chile, Colombia, Venezuela, and South Africa. When Cynthia Carroll stepped into the CEO position of Anglo American in 2007, she had made it a priority to improve the company's safety performance. Cynthia did just that, and by 2011, she reduced the fatality rate by 62%, and this had a ripple effect on the rest of South Africa, in which mining as a whole saw a 25% decline in fatalities. This type of effort toward reducing fatalities and injuries is very common across mining companies around the world. The holy grail for safety performance the mining industry is trying to achieve is to have zero injuries. Safe work culture, which entails regular safety meetings and in-depth training, are just a few of the many things that the mining industry is doing to improve safety. Advances in mining technology and personal protective equipment are other integral ways that the mining industry is improving safety. Remote-controlled drones, smart helmets that can detect toxic gas, and 5G telecommunication networks used for autonomous equipment are just some of the ways that technology is driving the industry towards zero harm. So, the next time you think about the mining industry, you can think of these two phrases: safety first and technologically advanced. To learn more about technology and safety in the mining industry, make sure to subscribe to our channel.